Okay, so today again joined by Kemet Bailey of thechararc.com, a personal development online course. And I've got me here, Adam Mitchell-Hardt, career coach extraordinaire. And today what we want to do is start to break down the topic of networking. We're going to be doing this in three segments. And the first segment is on defining networking. Right, for us to talk about what is it, what does it mean, and what is it all about. Kemet, want to turn it over to you. What is networking?
What is networking? It's a good question. I think this all comes down to definitions at the end of the day. So I'm glad we're starting at it from this direction, because I feel like people have a lot of wrong definitions for things. And when you don't have the right definition, then you can't actually implement a strategy down the line. To me, networking is about fundamentally building relationships. Period. That's really all that goes into networking for me. I think a lot of people come at it from a standpoint of gathering leads or, you know, trying to find a new job. That's not a definition, but they think that that's the point of it, right? Like, that's what makes it networking, is because you're gathering leads that may eventually turn into work. And I think that's the wrong way to look at networking. I think that's why networking is so hard for people, and the reason they don't like it, because it's tough to go out and gather leads. Like, that's like a job. But building relationships is something you enjoy doing, theoretically, and also something that that pays off longer-term dividends, I think, in the long run.
Yeah. So this is an assumption that I have to correct oftentimes in working with clients, that they know that networking is important, right? If they're in the job market, if they don't like their job, most of them know that networking matters. But what they don't realize is that it is about relationships, right? Oftentimes I hear this line of thinking of, oh yeah, so they're gonna get me an interview, right? And I have to correct them and say, no, it's not about that. You don't wanna jump the gun, right? Because that comes across as using somebody, right? When step one is to establish a relationship, right? Establish a relationship with somebody at the right company in an appropriate role so they can get to know you and you can get to know them. And then you see what happens from there. But step one is establishing the relationship and then nurturing it.
Yeah, for sure. And I think we'll get into ways of doing that, I think. But I think that when you approach it with that definition in mind, it changes the nature of your discussions with people, right? Because then you're trying to get to know something. You're trying to learn something as opposed to trying to put thoughts in people's heads. You know, if you're going out there and trying to sell yourself from the first moment, everyone catches on that immediately and no one wants to talk to you. It's just, right. It's just human. People don't like to be sold, even if what you're selling is like you.
Right.
So really just go into it as if it's building a relationship for the purposes of having more relationships, because more relationships at the end of the day does translate to more opportunities.
Yeah, I mean, people naturally want to help people that they like and they trust, mm-hmm. right? That they know, that they like, and they trust. So if you skip that step, people aren't going to help you,
yeah.
right? They're not going to be very willing to help you. So if there's any key takeaway from this video, is to really focus on the know, like, and trust factor as the number one thing for any job seeker or anybody using networking for their purposes to really focus on, and then you can get to what it is that you're after.
Yeah.
Any final thoughts here?
No, that's about it. You really summed it up well. It's all about the relationships, you know, and the leads come later.
Yeah. Yeah. So that's really it for you guys who are going into the networking process. Just remember, networking is about relationships. It's about establishing trust, building rapport, and from there, everything is going to naturally take its course, which is going to result in interviews, jobs, leads, etc. So that's it for this segment. In our next segment, we're going to be talking about the purpose of networking and why it is so powerful.